if there's no ambition, or if you have no ambition, then you have no hope. In fact, what was it? In fact, yeah, leadership quality, or one of the leadership skills, is the ability to, or the habit of doing more than you're paid for. And that should not be, feel like it's forced on you, but it should be something that's more effortless, because you should find something that you love to do. Now, whatever it is that you're doing should be something that you love to do. The person that shows up earlier, works a little bit harder, and it's not hard work when you're loving what you do, but to others, it looks like you're doing some hard work. And of course, the person that also stays a little bit later. I mentioned this a little bit on that in my other video on, you know, viewing yourself as self-employed. Now, as well is, now ambition also can be, is belief. Belief in your product or your service, whatever it is that you're offering. And of course, the belief can be brought to you by testimonials, seeing other people's success stories, and enough proof. And online, you know, you have there are people who do show their income, you know, amounts that they've been making, you know, the money they've been making through whatever system or some type of online opportunity. And that brings in the belief, all right? And as well is, if there's a physical product that someone has taken, especially in MLM, your business can grow pretty big with social proof and, you know, testimonials and stories, like success stories. But if it's a physical product, that if it's a vitamin, or now there's a lot of, not body, but diet, you know, different MLMs that have to do with weight loss and, you know, sculpting and shaping your body. And whatever it is, that tool, that external tool, you know, that vitamin or shake, you know, and you've tasted it yourself and you got results. Yeah, once you get results, of course you believe it, and you have ambition is there, all right? And you're showing it through your work by being consistent and, of course, doing more than what you're paid for. And there are those individuals who even take it a little bit further by helping other people, and who knows, they might be neglecting their own business. But of course, you want to weigh it out and, you know, create some type of balance. You know, have your leverage, but also step out and help others too. And helping others, having empathy, is another part. You have to realize that the leads that you generate, even if it's just one or two leads, you have two leads that are getting emails sent to you. And in network marketing, it's all about pretty much helping other people get started, helping them get started in their online business or business period, to the point where they can become self-operating or self-sufficient and create sustainability for them and their team as well. All right. So the combination of ambition and empathy is a great combination. Now, I do want to read you, and I'm going to read this and then I'm going to end it here. So the ideal combination is the subtitle for this section, and I'll begin. A balance between ambition and empathy seems to be the ideal combination for long-term sales success. If a salesperson is too ambitious, he will not care that much for the customer, and the customer will sense this. If a salesperson is too empathetic, he will not be assertive enough to ask for the sale. So, balance is essential. Customers today are smarter than they have ever been in history, and they are getting smarter every day. They are the most sophisticated, knowledgeable, demanding, and even disloyal consumers of all time. Today's customers has had so much experience with so many salespeople that they can see through a salesperson like seeing through plastic wrap. If the salesperson is not seriously concerned about their well-being, they'll perceive it immediately. And it says she doesn't, or the customer doesn't have to think about it. They'll know, they'll know in a few minutes whether the salesperson is selling just for themselves or if they are genuinely concerned about the customer's interest. Now, if you haven't, but chances are you probably have heard that to make sales, to deliver what you offer, you have to know this. People don't join the business. That's why there's people out here that are suggesting that you create content, give away value. So, and instead of so much, now you can offer your MLM business or whatever business that you offer up front, but people are ready to join people. So it's your personality. That's why branding is important, okay? Because a lot of you're given a replicated website, and there's no individuality in that. People want to see the true you. That's why video here, this works well, because you're able to, if the videos aren't so long, there are people who like long videos, and there we go, back to personality. That can be another factor of, people who are drawn into a little bit longer videos than 2 minutes, but for the most part, that's video marketing. But people don't join businesses, they join people. You have to get to know, like, and build trust, okay? And the quote, I can't say exactly the quote from, I think it was Dan Kennedy, that said, pretty much it's like people don't want a new drill. That's the tool, okay? Whatever tool or product or service, they don't want that. So in this analogy, people don't want the drill. They will, but they don't want the drill up front. So they want a hole in the wall, okay, or a good drill. They need to know how to make a hole in a wall with the best nail, or help them with that, to give them the how-to guide of how to build a house, or instead of versus which tractor or tool period that's going to help them get it. So what happens is your information, you're giving them good information, but then you offer them and you show them where to get the best tool. That's where your business comes in, okay? So the marketing, you're teaching people how to market themselves in the best effective way to attract people, attract like-minded people who gravitate to that individual. And they're of the same mindset of what you're offering. So your target market. So once they get the skills, they're self-sufficient. Then you can give them the higher ticket MLM company or something that costs bigger. You know, it costs a little bit more. So that's what I want to give you in this video. Of course, I want to keep this short, but, you know, so much good information just flows in, and sometimes you have to be a little bit longer. So this is Vincent Johnson, and what I want you to do is to get even more good information. If you click the link below, when you get to that page, you can click on there now and enter your email, put in your best email, and you'll be taken to a page where you're able to see a good video on a great blogging platform that's going to, you can start offering value. Remember, give the how-to information. So you're creating blog posts and you're being creative and offering value to your target marketplace. And that's what the blogging platform can do for you. It's backed up with marketing training as well. So, and as well, also, you'll be getting emails delivered from me and of great value as well. Good information that's going to help you stay committed and stay focused on what it is that you want out of your product or service or your business. Okay, so I'm signing off, and I will meet with you in another video.